Steggy, and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2. Okay guys, we're here again, and from what I remember, there's this crazy world. They said it looks like heavily guarded or something. Okay. So if we zoom out, and what? I guess you have to like really, really pay attention with determination. What? Zoom out. Okay. No, No. What? I really don't understand how I'm supposed to, like, get it there. I want to zoom out. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No. Okay, we zoomed out. All I want to show you is this like black hole thing. It may be like, I think it was like the final level or something. Space Storm Galaxy. What is a space storm? Is that like a storm on steroids? I don't know. Let's just see. Follow me, bum-um. Follow me, bum-um. What? Is there some kind of level you need an enemy to like succeed or something? I don't know. Okay. Oh, it features these things. Oh, I used to hate these things. They're like little wee stars. I don't even know what they are. They're like gravity thing. They're like gravity stars. I hate them. Oh my gosh, I hate them so much. I mean, I used to hate them so much. I don't hate them as much now. Okay. So like, wait, so yeah. Well, that's the way we came before, so I don't really know. This is like one of those kind of annoying levels, like those slightly tedious ones where, like, that keeps happening. Like, oh, what? Am I just gonna endlessly fall? What? I'm just gonna endlessly fall forever. What? What? What just happened? What's going on? Okay, I guess this is like one of those slightly annoying levels where you've got to kind of like go across platform, and like you've got to go across loads of platforms. Oh my gosh. It's like, it's parkour. I mean, okay, like, usually I quite enjoy parkour. Like, it's not my favorite thing in the world, but usually I enjoy it. I enjoy getting it. I mean, I enjoy doing it. But I think this is one of those cases where I just don't like parkour. Wait, what? What? Is there any way to dodge that? Hey, what? Oh, we're going back there. Is there any way to dodge that? What? I didn't even get hit there. I shouldn't even got hit. If anything, it didn't look like I would have got hit. This is gonna be an annoying level. Like, if I die and I can't, like, if I die and I blame it on something, then this is gonna be an annoying level, because I don't like to blame stuff on myself. If you say that if you say that I'm not falsely modest, then literally just shut up, because I really hate people who are falsely modest, like Stampy. I don't hate Stampy. I love Stampy, but he's like, I don't like a falsely modest personality. Okay. What? Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a really annoying level. I can already tell. It's gonna be one of those ones. Yeah, it's gonna be one of those ones. What's going on? What? 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 I didn't even need the ground pound. So I wanted to ground pound. Okay. Oh no, not that noise. That noise is just so. So. Like, for some reason it's really off-putting. Okay. Oh no, it's this bit. It's filled with stuff like that. It's full of just stuff like that. You know, just annoying and annoying, like. It's just really, like, it's full of stuff like this, full of stuff like that. Okay, it's full of stuff like that. Can I get this? What? I managed to get it in the end, but I guess you have to be running. This really annoys me, though. I don't know what the bomb thing was. Okay. Did he stop it? Why is it so hard for me to go to, like, the far end of the screen. What? What just happened? Oh, it's just the bottom part. So is it gonna follow you? Wait, did he just say down here? Or is that just guiding me? Was he like guiding the bomb on to death? It's kind of a cool concept actually. The problem is, sometimes that can happen and it just goes like way too far. Oh, really? I feel like I always get, like, because that turn, like, there's this, like, is this electric bits? Oh, yes! Okay. I'm gonna need bombs, though. Oh, my gosh. See how close it was? Okay. Well, we did it. I almost got that. I was really trolly. I mean, I know intentionally. Okay. Wait, what? Are those little, like, top things? Oh! Oh my gosh, that's kind of brutal. Oh no, no, no! Oh, come on! Okay. No. These top things! They're so infuriating! They wouldn't even be that bad if it wasn't for the fact that... What? Whoa, whoa, whoa! That was the trolliest thing to date! Oh my gosh! I'm triggered! Triggered. That triggered me. That actually triggered me. Again! Just... Oh, those tops! Can I take them out? I guess I can't take out those ones. Oh no, I hate those guys though. Can I just take you guys out? No, just go away! Attack. That makes it a lot better, but I've got to say, still. Okay, just die. It's just gonna respawn. It's just gonna respawn. There's no point. Just get the one up. I'm out of here. Oh my gosh, I hate those guys. I'm safe. I'm finally safe. This looks a bit trolly, but nowhere near. Nowhere near the absolute, like, Satanism of that other bit. Wait, is that following me? Okay, now this is worse. Ghost blast up. No. Oh wait. Well, I just realized the ghost blasters in sands don't disappear, so this isn't as easy. Okay. No, wait, what? What is going on? I don't understand this. Am I supposed to like... Oh, I'm all the way back here? Oh my gosh, I hate this level. I hate this level, it's just, it's such a troll. At least they get one up, but... What? I don't want to jump. No! Come on. Oh my gosh. No, I hate this. Come on, I just want to jump on you. What? I hate this level! More specifically, I hate those stupid things! What idea was it to have those? It's like a legitimate enemy. I know I'm not even throwing the bomb right, but still. Oh no. Die! I can't even trust you! This bit's just... No, this bit's annoying. Wait, what? Thing, though, it just what happened? Come on, that's not fair. No. I was almost about to do it and just... What? I don't even care about getting hit. You just, please, end my pain. What? Why is he inverted now? Come on, I just want to get past that. Okay, now I'm making sure to not stay on it for too long. Okay, I'm safe on that one, but... Okay, this one. Oh no. No, come on! Come on! Okay. Yes. We got the star. 20 minutes. 20 minutes that level took. And it's not like it's the worst aggravating puzzle level ever. No, it's just stupidly difficult. Comet Medal. And it wasn't even that hard when I figured it out. It's just like, it's worst thing ever. Wait, why is that called? Why is that called a prankster comet? I don't care. I'm gonna go back! I guess, you know what? I'm a rebel and I don't care about stuff you do. I don't care. Can I literally just get this castle to go down now? I'm not going to. Shiverburn. This sounds like a cool galaxy, and honestly, I think there might be some. There's like an Easter egg here, so. Yeah, I think there's gonna be an Easter egg, so that's gonna be pretty cool. It's gonna be pretty creepy, but I'm gonna find it. Yeah, I think this might be the one. Is it actually? Okay. So what's going on? Yeah, it's... Oh, yeah, look! It's there! Look at it. Can I fire star bits at them? I can't even wreck them. Oh, look at that. I can't hit them. Spoopy! And yes, I said spoopy. You know... For this only, I'm not going to use our Lord and Savior Ouija, as demented as that may sound. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. I don't know what's going on. Okay, I got a cloud. Oh! Okay. What are you trying to do to me? Are you trying to kill me? What is a... So what, am I actually supposed to go there? I might actually be able to. Oh my gosh, did I just make an Uber shortcut? Wait, what? What? Okay. I'm an OG, but Mario doesn't seem to care. He's just gonna do his, stereotypical Italian hut noise. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my goodness. What? What? Mario! Come on! That was an MLG skills jumping. Come on. I don't even know if I'm supposed to do that, but suddenly nothing to kill me for. I know it wasn't the game's fault. I mean, I know that technically I was the one who fell into the lava. I mean, Mario. Because Mario is such a stupid plumber. And he really doesn't take stuff like that seriously. He's like, like, come on. Like, what? This lava level is dumb. It's dumb. Oh my gosh. How many lives do I have? 2. I mean, like, well, 3 chances, but 2 lives. Technically. What? I dodged that! Come on, that's not fair! Call me a dumb kid commenter who is probably jealous that I'm the opposite, but yeah, I know that I'm creating salt in the comments, and I know that I'm gonna get hate saying that I'm dumb, and I know that that is just an insult, and I don't care. People have called me dumb as an insult before. Like, no one in real life, that would be stupid. Wait. Okay, I can just do that. That's good. People in the comments have called me dumb before, so like, they don't actually mean that. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, come on, Cold Galaxy, are they here? No. Okay. This is quite cool. Bit annoying, clutch worthy, but still cool. Oh! Oh, yay! Wait, what? I skated you into oblivion. Oh! What? 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 No, I don't. I want to stop. What's going on? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I just gonna supposed to destroy you? Or what is even happening? Okay. There we go. Okay. I should probably not get that one up yet. In fact, I should probably go back when I get the one up. Oh. No, Mario, just stop it. Get some help. No, seriously, Mario, you need help. You're an Italian, slightly racist plumber. No, you're not racist. I was just annoyed about the whole wow. Seriously, that is exactly the thing that you want to be hearing when you just got annoyed. Really, those things, you deliberately made it just as hard as you could possibly. Okay, and this is only the first phase. I don't even know if this is the second phase. Okay, so you stay far away. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. They had to make this, game ridiculously difficult, didn't they? Oh my gosh! Stop it! Get some help! Come on, come on, come on, come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you gonna do it again? Yes! Come on! It's taken down! Yes! Imagine if Sans comes out and is like, do you wanna have a bad time? And I'm all like, I did a pacifist run and I never did a genocide run. And then he's like, I can check your karma, and then I'm like, okay, and then he's like, it's good, but you're gonna have a bad time anyway, and I'm like, okay, but I'm not going to kill you, and then he's like, well, that confirms you have a good karma. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm like, it's just, I'm kind of famous in my head for making sort of random, I'm famous in my head for changing the subject to random things that honestly make no sense. A letter from Luma. Okay, yeah, I can't be bothered to read all these. 50 star bits, that's not very much, to be honest. How close it is. I'm probably going to get it on the next level, to be honest. So this one is with Luigi. Don't know why I said Luigi like that. Or is it, actually? I wonder, is there a different... is there a different star? Okay. I'm going to be with Luigi. I mean, no! Did I just say Luigi? No. He's Ouija. He will always be Ouija in my heart. I'm sorry that sounded wrong and made no sense. Probably they kind of counteract each other, but yeah, okay. Dude, that is creepy. Dude, just like staring into the distance like that. I don't know why, just so chilling for me. Look at those guys. Look like an Enderman from Minecraft. Wait, those are Slendermen. Oh my gosh. Better not like have a scare heart attack for in a video. Okay, so what other things? Okay, I don't really understand this. Wait, there's a switch there. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna press that switch and I'm gonna see what happens. Oh! Hopefully this lasts forever! I'm sorry, Stronger Than You Remix is actually an amazing song. What?! Double teamed! Had to jump, but if I jump, then... What?! What? That was not fair! That was not fair. Oh my gosh, that was quite insane. Oh, I didn't even mean to do that. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's do this. Okay. Let's go. I really don't like that. Come on, I was skating. Luigi, have a bit of fun skating. Why does this always happen? I get hit by that, and then I get hit by that. Then... Oh my gosh, I'm mad. I'm mad now. And even madder. Oh my gosh. I'm so mad. I think I'm gonna turn into a Super Saiyan. I am going to wreck every one of these enemies. Every single one of them. It's gonna be wrecked. And now I'm even more mad. Betrayed by Luigi. Wait, what? This is dumb. I should be able to hit those guys. What? What? I should be able to hit those guys. That's dumb! I know I said that I was really mad and I was gonna destroy everyone, but like, this is seriously just dumb. Like, this is seriously just dumb. Okay. Oh my gosh. Come on. No hit runs so far. I finally took him out, but I needed to use a cloud. Like, this is dumb. Like, what? Who? Like, what? Why is this a thing that happens? Like, how am I supposed to defeat that guy without getting hit? Okay, now, I'm probably supposed to, but I want to go in that warp pipe. Oh, it's Chimp, or Chomp, or Champ. I think it's like Chimp, the Chimp. Spiky, okay. I'm not really very good at those ones where you have to, like, hit stuff. I might be okay at dodging. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, wait, this... He said... Didn't he say avoid? Come on. Oh, he said avoid as many spiky ones as you can. Okay. So, yeah, I got off to a really bad start. What's he gonna say? Yeah, I wanna try again. Luckily, he actually has some form of mercy. It doesn't kill you when you fail a stupid challenge. Like, what is this? The Hunger Games? I know it's not the Hunger Games. And I actually am hungry. For some reason, I'm always hungry when why am I always hungry after I record videos? Oh my gosh, I was a troll. Okay. Gold. No! Luigi, stop it! Get some help. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to... Oh, I never thought I'd done that then. Did that then, but... Yeah. I don't really like how you use the phrase too bad. For some reason, I just don't like that word, but at least he has some, like, idea of mercy and doesn't just kill you like the other people do when you fail their challenge. It's like, too bad, you failed so close then. And then they just kill you. Like, when it comes to mercy, he's probably, actually saying that, this is a bit brutal. Like, I mean, I know they're not actually protesting, this is a bit brutal. Come on. Oh, I would've got that gold one and then did it. Yep. Mercy. It's actually funny. Because the OK button's actually the same, like, side of the screen as Mercy is in Asgore and Flowey. Come on, that was dumb. So he's sparing me, and I'm playing the part of Asgore or Flowey. Well, I mean, like, I'm the one clicking it. I don't know. Come on. No! It's just dumb. Like, this is really dumb. Am I missing something? I don't know how you're supposed to get that. You have to get it, like, you have to get it, like, frame perfect. Okay. There we go, so we got those ones. And the gold one, okay. It's starting off well, but then again, it always starts off well. Come on, why am I so bad with these, like, skating controls? I think you get faster if you get all of them, so, yeah. Okay. No, I hate that! No! Come on! I hate when it does that! Okay. Like, I hate when you just... Like... I hate when you just, like, look like you're gonna hit something, but just somehow don't. Okay. What?! Why? This is really dumb. No! What? Come on. Oh! No, this is just, it's dumb. I hate that. I think the trick is just to try and get them, which is the one thing that I am bad at in this game. I mean, except for like a lot of this game, but like managing to hit these things like really precisely is something that I'm really, really bad at. Okay. No! But that always happens. I feel like that's always happening to me. I never make it to that other phase. It's lucky that he's showing mercy to me, because honestly, I think I'd have a game over by now. Or maybe I get that one up, I don't know, but I honestly think I would have a game over. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Like, I'm doing a lot better. It's when that happens, like, I feel like you just lose so much time from hitting those that, like, it's best just to try and avoid them at all costs. Because, like, it's just, that's just dumb. What? No. Oh, I got it! Yay! Okay, I even beat his high score. That was definitely the hardest one ever, just because, like, the skating physics can often be just, like, they can just be either flat out unresponsive or just annoying. Actually, I think it's the other way around. Like, they can be unresponsive or just flat out annoying. And I actually think that unresponsive is what makes them annoying. They just, like, it's ugh. Okay. A lot of rage. A lot of rage, but at least we made it through in the end. I'm going to actually make these videos, like, a bit longer, because I feel like there was a time when I was making my videos, like, an hour long, and I simply don't want them to be that long, but like, I still want to manage to kind of make them long, because what I've noticed is that a lot of Let's Play videos are successful are quite long, so I feel like, since this channel is just basically a Let's Play channel, like, I don't do anything else, I want to try and make my videos a bit longer now, and I don't want to make them like an hour long, because there was a time when I was making videos that like were 2 hours long, and at this one I would probably still before you even get to 1 hour, so yeah. Pokemon Sun. I honestly feel like I didn't do enough grinding in that game. Oh my gosh, the dialogue, like, the dialogue ruined that game for me, because if you don't know, I didn't really enjoy that game. I know a lot of people loved it, and I loved it. Like, I know I said I didn't enjoy it, but it's a great game, but just the dialogue kind of ruined it for me. And I'm just saying that a lot of the time nowadays comes from, like, oh wait, what? Okay, well, I'm gonna end the video here before it gets too long. And if you didn't enjoy it, you can still leave a like. And if you do enjoy my content, you can consider subscribing, no pressure, and I'll see you later on the next video.